Man, I came out here, checking on some of the damage from the storm we had earlier. And I looked down here, and those little suckers had done dug up all my damn onion tops. I kind of put the dirt back. So I'm down here covering up the damage. And here they come, all back here. So I said, okay, I'm gonna keep still. And then one came close enough and I grabbed his tail. And then I had a trap over here already. And I put him in there. Yeah, you're trying to get out now, but you're not gonna dig around my yard anymore. Yeah, look at his little nose. See that? Look at that little. I want to say, yeah, you trying to get out now. I tell you what, though, you're not going to dig at my property anymore. Now, the funny thing about it is, the rest of them just disappeared. Because I was going to catch me some more, I was going to catch the whole family if I could. But my plan is, every day if they come around, and I'm around here, I'm going to catch one of them till I get rid of all of them. All right, fella. Just like the squirrel, you and I are going to take a long ride. Yeah. Because you ain't going to worry poor, poor life anymore. You know that old blues song. It says, someday, baby, you ain't going to worry my life anymore. Yes, indeed. You ain't gonna worry my mind, you ain't gonna worry my life, and you ain't gonna worry my garden no more. Because I'm gonna take you where you can start another family. You can dig up somewhere else. You're trying to get out of there, huh? Yeah. You can't get out. Look at you. Trapped. Trapped like a rat. Oh, well, I'll tell you what. Let me let you. You see what you did over here? Digging up all around my damn garden. Make me mad. I just want to take a stick and beat your ass. That's what I want to do. But I need to calm down. Look at that. Just dug all around my damn garden. Look at that. Isn't that something? It's bad enough I got to pick up all this crap that the storm left. All these leaves and branches. Look over here. Big branches all in my yard. I got to pick all this crap up. Call your friends over here. Tell them there's a party going on at Paul's place. Call them. Oh, man. Well, I guess I better go. I guess we better go. We better go take that long ride way out in the country. Goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye to your family. I know doggone well you can't walk that far. Came over next door to this property. This is in a house that's been for sale for about a year or so. And they hang around back there, but I think they live in here. This looks like a burrow here. See that? Y'all in there? You don't have to say nothing. I know y'all in there. Don't worry. I know where y'all are now, and I'm going to get you. Some kind of way, I'm going to get you. Well, let me go drop off your brother or your sister or your uncle or your aunt or somebody. Y'all down to three now. You had four, but y'all only got three left now. When I finish with you, ain't gonna have nobody left in your family. Well, I'm heading on out down this country road here. Drop off that armadillo up ahead there. I got the blues playing. I tell you what, them armadillos gonna be looking for. That armadillo gonna be singing the blues. I looked everywhere. but my baby just can't be found. Yeah, they're gonna be looking for him. Yeah, that's what he's gonna say. Goodbye. That's right, it is the end of the line. Let me see right up here. There's that armadillo in the back of my truck singing back there. Yeah, it's the end, all right, baby. Come to the end of the road. You can tell everybody. Yeah, digging up my garden like that. All right, baby, it's the end of the line. Now you can go and find yourself some ground to dig up. There you go. Come on out. There you go. Go ahead. Keep going. Go ahead. Go ahead. Sniffing around. Go on up in the woods. Go ahead. There you go. Start digging already, boy. You was born to dig. Well, I hope you have find another armadillo and raise another family, but don't come around my house anymore. Goodbye, good luck, and good riddance.